This is Renee, and welcome. This is Mindful Intuitive Self, and this will be a cord cutting and calling back your power meditation. Frequently, we have to call back our power from relationships or situations that has taken too much of our energy, that has totally diminished our capability of taking our power. Call back your power with this meditation. Listen to it frequently. Take a moment and find a relaxed position. Either sitting down or lying down. Wherever you're most comfortable. Make sure you're in a safe place. Its purpose. and I lovingly call back my energy from anything that doesn't serve my purpose. With love and gratitude, I walk away from the situation. The cords are cut, and I am free, calling back my power, calling back my energy. I am free from the situation. I am free from this person, this place. I'm thankful for what this situation has taught me. Relationships, places, and things that no longer serve a purpose. I am currently visualizing cutting the cords. Are severed and my energy is clearing. My energy is cleansing. My power is returning back to me. I have a feeling of peace. Place my focus on my power, changing my own energy, regaining my peace. Being cut, I lovingly release what it is I am severing myself from, and I am calling back my power. visualize your power returning. Visualize the peace. This is Renee, and thank you for listening to this cord cutting. And thank you. I hope this meditation brings you peace, love, and so much gratitude. Feel free to listen to this as much as you need to, but whenever you need to regain your power, call your power back to you. Feel free to listen and relax. If you'd like to fall asleep, thank you. So much love, many blessings, love and light.